Okay, guys, this is the first par 6 on St. Andrews. This is a very unique hole. You can get there early on this one if you're a big hitter, but you have to be very careful. As you can see, there's rocks, beautiful boulders, and that stuff on the left side is called grass. That's what you have to go for, the grass. You can go over the rocks, but the landing area is very small. So in my opinion, go left and play it as a full par 6. In the end, you're better off.